action.
Yeah, a friend of mine asked me, if you were sitting next to Regis Philbin, what would you talk about? And I'd spend most of my time talking about, hey, Regis, you're famous for just being famous. You bring nothing to the table. You're kind of this obnoxious...